Welcome to the Smite God reveal for Set, the Usurper.
Order. Why do you love it so, as it suffocates you? Your father's blood is yet warm upon my hands, my heart aflame with my conviction. There was never any future for us, beyond what he, our master, allowed. Always a slave. Only the blind could fail to see my courage. But I promise to make you see. I will make the world see our real potential, a power they have yet to witness.
Set's passive is Relentless. As Set attacks enemies, he gains increased attack speed, stacking to a maximum of 10 stacks. If Horus is the enemy being attacked, Set gains 2 stacks. To begin, we will discuss Set's second ability, Spawn of Set. All of Set's abilities interact with Spawn of Set. Set can target a ground location and summon a Spawn of Set. The Spawn cannot move, but will attack nearby enemies who stand too close. Set has 2 charges of these clones available. Set's first ability is Skewer. Set conjures his hatred and throws it forward, damaging and slowing enemies hit. If any spawn is currently active, Set can direct them to dash with this ability. Set's third ability is Sandstorm. Set creates a whirling sandstorm around him, damaging enemies nearby and causing their vision to be obscured by sand. When cast or while channeling, Set can target a spawn and immediately teleport to them. Set's fourth ability is Kingslayer. Set becomes enraged, gaining increased movement speed and uncapping the stack count on his passive. As Set damages an enemy, they become marked. Upon reaching 4 marks, these marks explode, healing Set, damaging enemies, and generating a charge of Spawn of Set. As Set, you'll need to pick between a laid-back playstyle or go in and commit. In this scenario, Set goes too far forward and sees his opportunity to attack. He uses all of his abilities to deal damage quickly and follows up with Skewer and auto-attacks to kill his nemesis. Set focuses on sand clone management. You want to be very careful where you place these clones because it'll determine not only your damage, but where you can escape to. In this scenario, Horus dives in aggressively, so Set decides to answer back. Set deploys a clone and uses Skewer to slow Horus. Set goes back to see if he can do more poke damage with Skewer by teleporting behind Horus to plan his attack. He uses Skewer and sand clones to get more damage out before securing the kill with a few more auto attacks. Thanks for watching the Smite God reveal for Set, the Usurper.